did hit 25,000 just a few minutes ago. Nicole, at the exchange. You got a new hat?
Sure do. Thanks to my friend Peter Tuckman here. And we just were having a conversation, and he was saying that the valuation here looks pretty good.
You know what? It just feels like the market. People are buying this market.
They're buying it. He still talks about what we're seeing out of the administration, the better tax reform that we're going to see, and that the markets will continue to go higher. So if you like this 25,000 hat, what's the next hat?
26. We're going 1,000-point increments. That's what we got. We have the almost 30s, though.
Peter Tuckman. So that's, I mean, honestly, he really just represents the optimism that we're seeing on Wall Street across the board. We had an unbelievable 2017 start, 71 record closes. We kick it off here, the new year, already seeing a couple of records, and it's only a few days in.
You got it right. And you were there throughout the entire run-up since Election Day.
You've
got a lot of hats.
I love it. Love it because it's good for the 401ks and the IRAs, and people are feeling better and the confidence is back. I love it.
Did you have a new hat for 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25,000?
Sure do.
Save them.
I can sell the whole set, right?
Yeah, you can. Hey, Nicole, we'll be back to you later.